Hello my dear subscribers. Welcome to our channel. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay informed about new videos. Renowned actor Kim Yaman was once again the center of attention when he uttered a few words that left his fans perplexed. Asla Dayanamaya Kagam, I can't stand it anymore. This seemingly simple comment opened a wave of speculation about his personal and professional life. Rumors began to swirl around his relationship with Diletta Liotta, the Italian presenter with whom he shared a very media-friendly romance. According to close sources, media pressure would have deeply influenced the stability of the couple. Although both tried to maintain their privacy, the constant media intrusions and the lack of time together could have triggered irreparable tensions. On the other hand, it is speculated that Kim Yaman's comment could be related to the demands of his professional career. Since he started international projects, such as his participation in Sandokan, the actor has been subjected to an extremely high workload. According to those close to him, the combination of long filming days, pressure to meet expectations and distance from his loved ones would have brought him to a breaking point. On a professional level, Yaman has always been recognized for his dedication and commitment. However, his most recent posts on social media have shown a more reflective and melancholic side, which has led many to wonder if the actor is considering a significant change in his life. Furthermore, the context of his words, "I can't take it anymore," could be linked to the increasing pressure from fans and the entertainment industry. In various interviews, Kim Yaman has expressed how the level of media exposure has impacted his peace of mind. Fame is a double-edged sword, it gives you everything, but it also takes everything away from you, he once said. One point that cannot be ignored is the actor's relationship with Turkey. Although Yaman remains an adored figure in his home country, some comments about social polarization and political stress would have influenced his decision to expand his career internationally, temporarily leaving his base in Istanbul. As for his love life, Italian media claim that his closeness to a new co-worker could be generating speculation. This adds to the controversy over whether the actor has definitively closed the chapter with Liotta or whether these words were a reflection of unresolved emotions. Finally, it is worth highlighting the massive support of his followers on social networks, who have flooded his posts with messages of encouragement and affection. Kim Yaman, although he does not always respond directly, usually shows gratitude through subtle gestures such as hearts or brief comments. This enigma surrounding the actor's words will probably be solved over time, but in the meantime, fans and critics will continue to pay attention to his every step. What is certain is that Kim Yaman continues to be one of the most iconic and complex figures in the world of entertainment. You can share your valuable opinions in the comments section. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications for more videos. See you in the next video. Take care. Bye.